So our first Mega that we run into is like third trainer in. It's a Mega Niancie with random moves. Trainers have random moves. I get like a max damage roll and para. That's kind of dope. Our encounter is... I forgot about Pokeballs. That's not bad. That's not bad. Holy crap, we are good at this game. Holy crap, we are good at this game. Cresselia. Oh, wait, wait. It would have maybe Lunar Dance, Psycho Shift, Psycho Cut, Moonlight, Confusion, and Double Team. So, oh wait, no, it's a trainer mon. Oh no. Oh no. It's a trainer mon. Right back out into Samus. Right back out into Samus. Because since it's a trainer mon, I don't know what moves it has. It has Power Gem. That would've killed us. That would've killed us. That would've killed us. Wonder Room, which trades the defense, especially defense. Not a commonly used move. I'm gonna Thundershock. Maybe I should have growled. Just in case. Light Screen. Light Screen, Wonder Room, Power Gem. What's his fourth move? It has one other move, but I just don't know what it is. Rock and Fire. Gets rid of our team. That's scary. A Cresselia. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. There it goes. Ace Trainer Winston is gonna send it an Espeon. Don't mess Espeon with my Espeon. I don't know what's gonna happen. So, level 9. Frost Breath. We are switching out. Oh, man, we don't have to type in our team. That sucks. Frost Breath always crits too. That's just fantastic. And she probably has synchronized magic. No. Wait a minute. There's one thing I might be able to do. I just gotta figure out. Solas is not weak to ice. I don't know why, I thought it was weak to ice. But it's not. Lug's not weak to ice, Flying's weak to ice. We're good! It can't hit us. I don't think it can hit us. Earth Power didn't hit us, Frostbite didn't hit us, and what was that last move that, whatever, Dream Meteor didn't hit us. Full Restore. Ha! Let me try a scratch. I don't know, scratch might do more. That's awesome, it came in clutch. Like, that's crazy. Try to earth power? Oh, thank goodness Samus is a good bulk. Thank goodness Samus is a good bulk. I don't want to lose Solas. Could be MVP Pokemon, dude. MVP. That's a horde. World. What in the world do I name that? I call Shiny Claws. Oh my gosh! Wait, what in the world has this been doing? Team Magma Lion sends a Fletchinder, which is gonna be sweepy for this Pokemon, so I'm gonna switch out. Oh, Solas. And going into this. Wait, no. That thing just stabbed V-Creator. That was stabbed V-Creator from a trainer. I didn't know how to custom music like that! It's just normal trainer music. That's awesome! Team Flare is still programmed into this game, even though you are not in the game. That's wild. Air Slash. That wasn't even a crit, but that was a little tin. And he takes no damage. Alright. Switching out. Team player grunt. See what this is. Staraptor. I definitely prefer that. Haven't missed a single encounter. And we've got a shiny, we've got a Pokemon Frozen, we've got Suicune, we've got a Regigrunt. I've had a lot of dope stuff.